come down to this, the final event, the tug of war. The winning team, every person $20,000. The losing team, every person $15,000. $5,000 differential. Five people to a team. Three men, two women. Weight limitation 800 pounds. CBS had to strip to make the weight.
Three men, two women, 800 pounds. You've never lost a tug of war.
Never in my life, and I hope it doesn't end here. No, I don't think we're gonna lose. We're ready for it.
You think the women will play a big factor in the pool this time?
Well, Billy, you and I both know that women are the deciding factor in these events.
Any special strategy?
Yeah, guts.
Ed Bob Conrad has never lost a tug of war. Will this be the first time?
Really?
Yeah, really.
That's amazing.
He was asked what his special strategy was for this event.
Yeah, what did he say?
Guts. What's yours?
More guts.
There goes Commissioner Brett. The whistle. And they're off. The big bulk edge seems to be with NBC. But in the beginning, Brett Harrison is the lead man. Has gotten a little edge. A little edge for CBS. Howard Hessman exhorting on the CBS team. Randy Oaks, Gil Gerard exhorting on the NBC team. And NBC is in trouble. The key is the lead man, Greg Harrison. Look at those teeth clenched together. Valerie Bertinelli. Look at Ed Astor. The body prostrate. And suddenly, the tide turns. And NBC has gotten new leverage. And look at Gil Gerard. Now CBS appears to be done in. And it's CBS that's now in peril. Back there are Erin Gray and Sarah Purcell and the ever-present captain, the veteran Bob Conrad. But look at this. Evigan gets to his feet. Now they did it. Evigan got to his feet and did it. And he lies there in a state of absolute exhaustion.
Scene. The jubilation among the NBC crew. The utter exhaustion written in the face of Ed Astor and Valerie Bertinelli. I'll tell you, Billy, it couldn't be much tougher.